All right, small business owners, entrepreneurs, and pros out there, just wanted to showcase our new platform here, the app.guestbrands. And so if you're a marketer, you can head over to www.highlevel-crm.com. Once again, www.highlevel-crm.com. We'll give you a 14-day free trial, as well as a couple of snapshots for this badass dashboard here. If you're already in our network, feel free to reach out to us at myguestbuilder.com or guestbrands.com, and we'll help you out there. Your client dashboard should be app.guestbrands.com. So if you need help with that, reach out to us anytime. We'll try to help you out there. So let's just go through some of these, this awesome and new powerful CRM package that we have. And we are learning it every day and doing some amazing stuff. So let's go over just quickly. We connect to our dashboard, so we can connect to our Google Business Profile. We can also connect our Facebook and our Instagram for integrated conversations, as well as SMS and phone calls and all of that. So also integrates with Stripe. Let's get into our dashboard here. The showcase is kind of like pipe drive, a little bit more of like a pipeline or opportunities section where you can kind of, you know, take your opportunities and put them into one pipeline and close them. And I can show you that more in a second. So here we've got our conversations tab. And as I said, we've got all sorts of integrated conversations, whether that be SMS, text, or a phone call. Everything's in here. We've even got Instagram here. You can see that. So if somebody sends you a Facebook message or an Instagram message, you can converse with them on here. Really easy to communicate with people here. I can actually just use this as a phone call from my computer. There's an app that everything houses everything into one, so you can control your calendar, you can control your contacts, and you can make contacts, and all your business is housed in one app. So this is pretty awesome for integrating all your conversations into one phone application and/or desktop or laptop. So amazing features here with the send text messages and all of that, emails all through this dashboard here. So integrated calendars, you can integrate your Hotmail or Outlook as well as your Gmail calendar and build out a team, and unlimited users, unlimited calendars, contacts as well, unlimited. So you can add in as many as you want here by adding a contact. You can upload your or export yours if you wanted to take from a CSV and throw your guys in here, your customers in here, and communicate with them that way. There are a lot of amazing features. I don't have time to cover all of them today, but if we go into our opportunities, we can go in and select some of these leads that we have. And I like to think of it as a video game. So I kind of move them up the channel here, lead closed, and then I drop them in here and I won the game. So just a couple of ideas here on how things work. If I go into marketing, as I said, with integrated social posting, I can actually schedule out my whole month's posting for all of my channels, including Google Business Profile posting, which we know is a big piece right now and not a lot of people are doing. So if I wanted to post on my 8 social connections right now, I could do that very simply by creating a post or scheduling out a post. So I could schedule out the week's post, I could schedule out the month's posts. Really awesome for that. So if I come down into my automations, I've got all sorts of campaigns and workflows. A lot of these are already built out for me, but if I wanted to create a new one, I can go to start from scratch, or I can dive into maybe a birthday template. I'm actually working on a customer right now where I'm building them a funnel. And then I'm basically creating a birthday campaign and actually a little bit more holiday booking stuff. So I won't share with you all the details, but if you want to find out more, shoot us a note on our website and we'll get back to you. Let me see if I can just drop you a quick little hint on what that one looks like. So if I go in here, check this out, I'm just building this like super rough funnel to kind of just build out a bar for somebody. She doesn't want a full website. All she needs is a funnel that kind of links with her reservation page. And so that is in there. We can also build websites, really easy drag and drop filter here. You can do forms and build a form, whether, and that's where I would collect the data burst and then create a campaign to kind of automatically follow up with that, whether it's a 30-day outreach or 72-hour kind of sale or whatever we have. We've got a bunch of different snapshots that we can share with you guys and build this stuff out with you. But the really cool thing, I think, when it comes into this guy with the workflows is the Fast Five or the Google Business Message or even reactivating somebody's list. We do that for people all the time where they have an email address that they had from COVID and haven't used it in 4 years or 3 years, and they are no longer comfortable sending out a message. So we'll kind of reactivate that for them. It's a really fun one as well. But the one I was thinking of that I wanted to showcase to you right here, let's just have a look at this one. And then I'm just going to create it. So this is a conversational or AI flow. So basically it's going to send out a text. It's going to wait for their reply. If they haven't responded in 24 hours, it's going to send them another little nudge with a discount offer. If they respond no, then they drop out of the conversational AI here. So really cool kind of setup here. And then they basically book on your calendar for a birthday, similar to how I used to do Benihana for my birthday every year because they gave me free dinner. So that's some fun stuff. If you go over to our website, www.myguestbuilder.com, you can check out all of our stuff here. We've got a bunch of freebies. If you go to myguestbuilder.com/freetools, you can basically get all of our free stuff here, and you'll get, by dropping in your email and name, you'll get access to all of our bonuses. Another amazing thing that we've just learned so much from is Chase Reiner's course. You can go to myguestbuilder.com/profits, and I'll just showcase just exactly how amazing this course is. He's got over, he's at 85 videos here on how to build your offer, how to utilize your offer, automations for TikTok, Quora, Pinterest, Facebook, TikTok, LinkedIn, all sorts of stuff. Even this contact forms outreach that we're using now, which is unbelievably awesome. I highly recommend this course. Again, go to myguestbuilder.com/profits. And let me just showcase a couple more of these amazing things that this does. So we can put a missed text call back, or we could do a web chat widget. So this is the web chat widget here. Basically, it's just asking somebody to if I miss a call, it's going to send them a message back. But let me just show you the missed call text back is pretty awesome. When I go back into my conversations, see if anybody, so we had somebody called me today. Let's see where that one is. Let's see here. There we go. So this person called, and then basically this is my message here saying, hey, I'm busy, but basically book a call with me at this. So they booked a call, and we will get on. We also do text to pay, which is absolutely fantastic. We can do GMB messaging. Some of the stuff I've been working on with people recently, and we've had some great success, was getting them an SEO audit report so they can go back to their SEO and find out, you know, hey, I don't have H1 in my titles. What's going on? I'm paying for your SEO service. Why aren't you giving me the best SEO service that you can? A lot of people are missing meta tag descriptions, or they have too many words in them. All that stuff can be possible. There was one other thing here I wanted to show you. Let's see where, no, that's not it either. Let's see. I think that's good for now. We will follow up with another video. I wanna kind of keep this one short and sweet. Oh, here's our new offer. So we're doing rank your business on Google on the first page, guaranteed in 14 days, or you don't pay until you do. So if you have a Google business profile and you're not verified, or if you don't know if you're verified or not, we can check it out for you and get your Google business profile ranked on the first page for one or more keywords in the first 14 days, or you don't pay a penny until we do. We also do Google business profile optimization for people, where we're taking their listing and helping it rank and get some more calls, more clicks, more conversions, whatever that looks like for you, more website visits possibly. So reach out to us again. It's guestbrands.com or myguestbuilder.com. Both of them will be able to help you. And I hope you guys have a great day. Our new program here is Google Business Profile Level Up. That's GBP, levelup.com. Hope you guys have a great day. Would love to help you with your SEO or your marketing needs. All right. And last thing I'll leave you with here is we're doing 50 Google reviews for 247 over the next 30 days to really help you boost your listing here. So we can either do this for Facebook profiles or pages to build your business page and get you 50 Google reviews or Facebook reviews for your business. The other thing I would like to mention is that if you want to do SEO research on your own, head on over to myguestbuilder.com/ranker, and that will take you to Chase Reiner's other program, which is called Shine Ranker. It's outstanding. He does all sorts of stuff in that one. So you can check your domain traffic. You can unlock your competitors' keywords. You can find your own keywords using that and export the lists, which is fantastic. He also has Shine SEO Audit that will give you basically the diagram that tells you if your H1 and your meta tags and your Google Analytics and everything is hooked up and connected to all your site pages. They also have a content editor there that's AI driven, where it generates unique content for you. It's pretty fantastic stuff. It's not that expensive and it's great. Some of the free tools that we offer at myguestbuilder.com/free tools include a 10-step guide to digital marketing, how to claim your Google listing, how to optimize and rank your Google listing. And we even have a course. It's $47 and it's basically it includes the most important part of your Google listing. And we'll highlight that in the course, as well as it's about 8 to 10 videos as to how to do categories, services, and all of the good stuff between photos and everything within your Google business profile, which is now changed from Google My Business. I'm going to cut this video off because it's already been long enough. Thanks so much for joining. Book a call with us at myguestbuilder.com or Guest Brands, and we'll be happy to help you out. Have a great day.